want our right to call you a fool and a dimwit, anyway, a stupid man who doesn't deserve our vote. That's our constitutional right. You don't have the right to as say voter, that I will now use parliamentary space and get MPs and tell them that, did you see what happened to me? Did you see how hard it was for me to sail past the Bobby Brigade and come back to parliament? Does anybody want it? Of course, everybody's going to say no. Honorable Ssemakadde, you're a hero.